Well, I think the benefit to European farmers from a free trade agreement is opening up and expanding market opportunities in the U.S. It's also creating new innovation here in Europe, which may allow them to be more productive and more innovative in terms of agricultural production, both of which will, I think, benefit the bottom line for European producers.